Happening today in DeKalb County, work will start on phase two of this Scott Boulevard water main replacement project. It affects parts of East Ponceleon Avenue, DeKalb Industrial Way, and Lawrenceville Highway. We're told the project will help improve water capacity throughout the city and will be happening through January of 2025. Construction will take place on the weekdays from 8 a.m. until 5 p.m.